All right, let's get this thing going. The King of Kings, Triple H, is looking as imposing tonight than at any point during his dominant 20-year reign.
Now, normally, I'd accuse you of kissing up to the boss, Byron, but that assessment's actually pretty spot on.
Well, thanks.
Gets him with a counter.
Oh, man, what a blow! Spinning sidewalk slam. Ooh!
Saw that one coming.
Suplex.
That hurt.
Boom, what a forearm.
Boom.
Big boot.
Nice.
Oh, you're going to fuck.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh. Oh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Bang, right in the face. Something big is coming. DDT. He's in control. Sit out, pile driver. He's lost some of his win now. Clothesline.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Triple H attacks with a vengeance. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Delivering the suplex.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Nice job by Diesel there.
And it's Goldberg answering back. Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Ooh.
And a knee stomp.
That'll ruin your leg.
Knife edge chop.
A man chopped the shit out of him.
Oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Bang, nice contact there. And he's out of there in a nick of time. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Seems like Roman Reigns has lost a step. Lightning fast reflexes.
Teed off.
One of the most powerful forces in WWE is without a doubt Daddy Cool Diesel.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
And Diesel reverses it.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heel. Oh, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Set him up. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Goldberg is in trouble and hurt right now.
It's over at this point.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Out, down, and a three.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Very nice.
Whoa, Triple H dodges that one.
Oh,
This could be the beginning of the end.
Stupid.
And Diesel reverses it.
Oh my god. That's so salty, he's fucking his own partner up.
And it's Diesel finding the answer. He always does. Oh, what impact. Looking helpless right now.
I was waiting so I could don't make sure I don't fucking hit the...
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Man, Triple H, what offense.
Oh, Roman Reigns is in a tough situation here, folks.
He is hurt. The big dog is losing his stride right about now. Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good.
You know, it's a bullshit, right?
Roman Reigns is just too fast for him.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree. That's a match-winning move, guys. He can end it here.
Got the full Nelson.
And he makes the save for his team.
I mean, he did that.
Now Diesel doing whatever he can to get inside his opponent's head. Now in full control. And what a reversal from Goldberg. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Boom, running FTO plants him. Nicely done.
Oh.
Oh, and he lands it.
The move
really
again.
Relying on that tonight. Man, Triple H, what offense. Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact. Systematic destruction from the King of Kings. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
What the fuck?
And behind. Suplex. Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it. Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good at all. Look, Triple H is on the attack now. He's just about there. Verticals. I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple. He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Oh, wow. He just released the hold. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea. I don't think this is the time or the place for Diesel to be playing to the crowd.
Ooh, wow.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285 pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him. Again. Hey,
oh, man.
There's
the escape, guys. I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
These are just too quick. Dropping with a big shoulder tackle. What is keeping Triple H even going at this point? I think this one's over. We're very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there. Great offense by Goldberg.
And Triple H showing such creativity. Uh-oh, captured.
And this one, this chicken shit runs off.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here. Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
I'm done with this motherfucker.
Ah, here you go. Pedigree applied. Good night. Tuck him in. It's Ben. Both arms hooked. Pedigree.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg. Now, and that's a thrilling victory.
Two fucking pedigrees, bitch. There goes the rage quit. There it goes. Two in a row, bitch. He fucking deserved those pedigrees. I should have hit him with all three.